This house has gone viral on Zillow, and the reason why is kind of creepy. It looks pretty normal at first glance, but once you get inside, you notice there's a lot of storage space. Like an ungodly amount of storage space. After some online research, I figured out the story behind this house. The name of the owner was Jean Cleary, and she had all of this storage built because she was a shopaholic.